They put him at Chilton Fulton, I know, for a while. And then he was some sort of supply officer.